For more gossips, news and videos, download the Nehre app now. Alia Bhatt and Siddharth Malhotra never opened up about their relationship. The duo was snapped with each other on several occasions, attending events and even posing for the paparazzi. Their alleged relationship became the talk of the town. However, they always remained tight-lipped about it. But well, it was coffee with Karan and secrets are spilled on their couch. Host Karan Johar talked about Siddharth's relationship with Alia Bhatt, to which the actor didn't shy away from being honest about it and finally speaking up about it. Siddharth said, "We have not met after it. Our relationship is civil. I don't think it's bitter. It's been a while. I have known her for much longer, even before we dated. I gave my first ever shot with her in Student of the Year. So there is so much history." The actor further added, "There is a reason why two people decide not to be together. There were lots of ups and downs. When you take yourself from a situation, you look at all the happy and good memories." Well, the two are now happy in their own personal lives. While Alia is dating Ranbir Kapoor, Siddharth has kept his personal life under wraps.